probably 2 acres, something like that. So it's not the best stuff, but we're still trying to get it back to from being left from about 30 years of never being cut. So this is only the second year it got cut, and last year was a little bit of a disaster. So yeah, there's not a lot here. It's just plain crap really, but it'll be all right. So yeah, anyhow, she did well, that little old PZ mower and Deutz. So got the baler working. Well, almost got the baler working anyway. Just got to put the wheels back on the tedder and I'm away. So it's not going to be sunbaked, hey? It won't be sunbaked, it'll be more windswept. But if Alma and I can make hay in the middle of Argentina, where they only have about four dry days a year, then I'm sure I can make a bit of windswept hay in West Wales. So, anyhow, see you in a bit.